salty crap. Okay, cover it all up with my happy little hearts, so Shiga quits being such a crazy pants. Okay? Making it all pretty. Making it all pretty. This a pretty ditty. Cause Shiga been a shitty bitty. Now go ahead and ring the bell and let's see if these hearts make Shiga happy again.
Get lost, Vault Thieves! I ain't in the sacrificing mood! And take your stupid hearts with ya!
Hand over the skag or I kick in your teeth. You know what? Came in a little hot there. Just give me the skag.
Alright, sacrifice it is! Sick 'em, hounds!
Shiga, just give me back my Enrique sweetie buns and I'll call off the ruthless exterior decorator, okay?
Every skag you've ever owned is dead! Enrique's better off with me!
Oh, she did. She did not just. Okay, we were trying to do this the nice way.
Won't let Shiga hurt you anymore. I promise.
Bad boy, Enrique. Excuse me. He is not a bad boy. He's the best boy. The bestest. Bad boy.
She heard my Enrique. All right, that's it. You know what to do.
Release
These are dark days, Tomodachi. When friends turn on friends, and tricksy ladies turn skag snapper.
Anyway, here's your reward. Now leave me to my snouts. Who's the cutest skaggy butthead? Is it you? Is it you? Yes, it is you! Enrique! My snuggle mush tiny paw!
You here for the job? Good. It's about damn time. Somebody came by for it. Well, the jackass is in the car over there. Go ahead and take him around till he quits yipping.
You ungrateful little. Why, I ought to tan your hide just like when you was a young'un. You were a mistake then, and you're still a mistake now!
Yeah, whatever you say, you rotten old bastard! Bring him back to me after his errands, or don't. Might be doing me a favor.
I don't know who you are, but you're clearly a turd taco in a stank-ass tortilla. Who needs you? Not me, that's for damn sure. Now get to driving, and don't drive like a maniac. You hear me, you walking pit stain?
Keep talking like that, old man. See where it gets you.
Like I care what you think. I bet Lizzie would be happier than a skag in scat if I never came back at all. But if you keep me alive, I'll make sure you get your money. Useless crap factory! Put him out of business. Now I'm meeting up with a trader to make a deal on his prize coin collection. What the hell are you waiting for? Inside your empty friggin' head. I could smell that sniveling coin trading pile of crotch rot from a mile away. Go find them!
Looks like the bandits got him, which means I don't have to pay for the coins. All right, new plan, you taint licker. Head into the... bandit camp and get that coin collection.
Zip's on her vest!
Oh, no, you don't!
I'd like to remind everyone, we'll never introduce paid-for gear to lend an un-
epistle of our holy purpose. We must redouble our efforts, brothers and sisters. Never give up. Never relent in the fight against the Vault Thieves. It's what she would have wanted.
Tired of carrying around an entire human leg, when you can cram all that sweet meat into a bite-sized bar.
The God Queen is dead, but she lives on in all our hearts as a symbol of our holy purpose. Must redouble our efforts, brothers and sisters. Never give up. Never relent in the fight against the Vault Thieves. It's what she would have wanted.
Thank you. I'd rather listen to an all-rack metal band than those propaganda pushers. Thanks for giving us a moment's reprieve, Sugar.
Don't let him evolve too much, or you might find yourself in a heap of trouble.
Welcome back to the Claptrap Adventure! By me, Claptrap! There we were, on the march to Angel's Chamber. I got us past the atomizing death wall. Then I defeated the giant flying tank known as the Bunker. Then I got us past the door.
Coins on back to Pappy and we'll get a move on. And hurry up, Grundle Sweat. Ain't got all day.
This son of a bitch dentist stole my good dentures and I want them back. Said he wanted extra teeth for his teeth or some bandit nonsense. Get me them teeth! Don't make me take that wheel away from you, friggin' puss rag! Damn door already and get that son of a bitch out here.
What do you want?
Apparently Pappy needs dentures.
I don't know what the flaming crap you're talking about.
No, his teeth. Take his teeth, you maggot-infested foreskin.
Nobody's taking my teeth.
Pick up them teeth. I need them. When I say pick it up, you pick it up! Jump through the hoop, dog! Now get over here and take me home! I said now! Don't expect me to get all sappy and go off thinking you're nothing. Just take me home, you shit-dipped tortilla chip! You trucking idiot. Hey, Lizzie, give them all that money I keep beneath the mattress.
Oh, good. He's back in one piece. Hooray. Thanks for getting him out of here for a bit. Even if it was only a few minutes of peace and quiet, it was blissful. Here's Pappy's cash stash for ya.
You'll never know where the gold's buried!
Ah!
Salty Bud!
Shh. complicated. Pick the right answer before the other guy, or you get zapped. Got it? Doesn't matter. Let's go.
Yeah! Get some! Let's do some friggin' trivia! Win it for the Twin Gods!
Okay, I'm hacking into the show's systems now. She is telling you to ready up. Oh, she's so amazing. Hit the button! Which bandit throws the best murder parties? Vaughn the Ripped or Magnum Opie? I think we probably know the answer to this one.
Hey, who's that accountant-looking mud fluffer?
Me! Final answer!
I said pick me! Come on, bro! What are you trying to do here? Alright, they're gonna get suspicious if I change all the questions, so this one actually says, who is the most handsome Pandoran overlord of all time? Is it Handsome Jack or Tricolymptho?
I know this one! It's B!
Total narcissist, sure, but, actually has no redeeming qualities whatsoever. Next up! I know the answer to this one. Who has the sexiest, most sculptedest abs in the galaxy? Come on, you know this one. Is it me? Is it this guy? Is he doing it now? Get it, son!
The answer is A! You're weak, Volpe!
Come on! Who's the most powerful siren and also our savior and image of perfection in every way? Oh, boy. Okay, you know what they want to hear.
Damn it!
That better be the last one they get!
Ugh, that tyrene Calypso.
Well, sure.
Blood feud! All right, it is time to seal this deal. I can't lose! What eligible bandit bachelor sporting a sweet cape and abs of steel should Zanzi totally go on a date with? What? Wow, that is a good question.
Who is this freaking guy? Does anyone know this dork?
Nuts!
What the hell do you think you're trying to do next time?
She can't take her eyes off me! Side note, I totally rigged the game so you'd win no matter how hard you tried to suck. Congrats!
Filthy cheaters! I can't stand cheaters! Get the cheaters!
Always useful!
Clearing the field!
She's asking about me. Okay. Tell her what a super swell guy I am. And also that I'm the most... Oh, write this down. Bloodthirsty Death King on the planet. And I am strong. And, have a powerful butt.
Fella's pretty cut, you know? I saw him crush a rival bandit chief's head between his pecs. Just saying.
Oh, man, she's calling me. I gotta go. You're the best friend a Death King could ever ask for. Hey, Zanz, what's up, girl? Just, you know, sitting on my bone throne. That's a throne made of bones. What are you up to? Do you want to see my butt?
Down.
This one's extra sticky!
my mouth. Sweat.
My face.
Back!
mopping up gallons of blood and desire the love of the God Queen. Inquire today for your chance to serve.
The Calypsos live and breathe for attention. Taking away the mic is sure to get their skivvies in a twist, and not in a good way.
Oreos. They're crunchy on the outside, dusty on the inside, eatable, breathable, anytime snack.
Thank you.
lure Aslan DeVega's cronies out one by one and smashed them with a big old rock. After a while, it was just me and Aslan. I know you hit the Leon. End of the line, he says. So I yell at him. You know what your problem is, Aslan? You ain't got no friends. And right as he points his gun at me, boom! Those skags I threw the Verkuvian ham at jumped them. After the skags were done chowing down, I went by to pay my respects. But only the ham remained.
Typhon would be drawn to the simple life of a turd farmer after everything he'd been through. I know how he felt. My parents were blue-collar isotope designers, not a hyper-PhD between them. Off to your loot, then.
Thank you.
this thing on? Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
Sup, crew? Your main navigator, Baylex, here. Check it in. We all cool. Cool.
Vault Hunter, I thought you might show up sooner or later. Some naughty species. So curious. The Vault of Vaults has been opened, and it has been released. Prove your worth, and I will reveal why the Masters made me wait for you.
Sublime and ready to crack some skulls.
Thank you.
Is that it?
Right.
Your secrets, crystals.
Oh! The ship was kaput. I think to myself, if I'm gonna die in this desert, then I might as well pour some spaceship fuel on the wound and see what happens. Well, I start screaming. Pretty soon another ship lands, an Atlas ship. And for a second, I was dumb enough to think I'd been saved. Then I see this grinning asshole coming over the dune. And on my turd farmer parents' grave, it was Aslan Da Vega, coming to finish me off.
My veins.
Talk to the hand.
Hey,
interloper!
spear of the twin gods!
Feel the power. Yeah. Nailed it. Breaking up. Didn't hear any of that. So much power.
can show old Beatrice that you're, good with your hands.
Chi-chi-chi.
Only take a tick. And while I finish up the cake, why don't you go around back and fetch me some candles? And by candles, I mean sticks of dynamite.
festival borrowed spare parts from our homestead.
Now, I don't mean to be a fussy neighbor, but we can't even keep the skags out or turn the lights on anymore. Paul usually takes care of this sort of thing, but he's out on chores. So could you be a dearie and go get the parts back from those rascals?
Oh, I know how to take care of rascals. My fists, for starters.
Paul and I are simple folk. We settled out here on account of the isolation, rather than despite it. Just honest people, working the honest land, building honest superconductors out in the shed. The way it's meant to be. drops are bad for the old eardrums. Might as well be doing the foxtrot inside the pressure wall of a Class 12 Sky Shatter warhead. No, thank you. Those rascals are using our fuse to power their nasty little radio tower. Make sure to ask them good and nicely. I'm sure they won't mind parting with it.
Chop them up!
Never give up! Give her a lift in the fight against the salt! It's what she would have wanted!
Cover that ugly mug and keep the sand out of your mouth! Head on down to Hildy's Base Hires for a blowout sale on bandana and face mask!
Thanks, dearie. A radio's an awfully antiquated way to spread your message. Maybe now they'll splurge on something with a little shine, like a hyperfiber Q3 echo line with whisper encryption. Gets the soaps like a snap. Now you've unborrowed all our spare parts, come on back to the homestead, dearie. I hate to be a bother to you. Usually Paul's the one to settle up on these neighborly disagreements. He's just got a way with people.
Out there doing the good work. Don't let those never-to-fail flyers join up with the uglies on the ground.
Too kind, dearie, returning those cards to us. If it ain't too much trouble, would you mind reinstalling them? My hip's been acting up ever since I tweaked it hauling that reactor core up a flight of stairs. Good fences make good neighbors, and a light fences make well-behaved neighbors.
Yeah! Child's play.
Power's back on! I was worried my custard would go bad right there in the icebox. And now the specimens won't come out of cryo sleep. Anyway, sure is nice to have some help around here. Astonished by the kindness of But if you can't take care of your home, what can you take care of? Thanks, dearie. Thank you. The creek's been dry nearly a week now, and let me tell you, needs a watering. Paul ran off into the canyon to get them water flowing again, but I ain't seen hide or hair of him. Go get the water running, will you, dearie? I'm not too worried about Paul. He's always getting himself into trouble. I like that about him. He's like the fire water in my iced tea, or the proton bomb. Bombardment on my bismuth.
Are you saying that's a positive?
Well, sure it is, dear. How the heck else you gonna get polonium-209? Take care of yourself out there, dearie. Stay hydrated and watch your step for loose rocks. Don't want to twist anything. Oh, and beware Vermilingua, thick of quill and ravenous of maw.
I appreciate that I stopped hurting people for this.
Oh, thank you. Ordinarily, I don't take too well to strange visitors trespassing on our land, but given your fine timing, I truly appreciate the rescue.
Ma sent me. How exactly did you end up inside that skag?
I must confess my ingested state was self-inflicted. That hungry devil ate all my dynamite, so I dove right down its gullet. I didn't see my dynamite on my pilgrimage through its insides, so I reckon the devil must have pooped or puked it out. Same thing for a skag. If you're here to help, get to digging around in them scat piles, visitor. Excrement's been keeping the crop waters from reaching our humble homestead. Now we got all the dynamite, we can set about undoing Vermilingua's mighty works. Stick them implements of destruction right there in the offending center mass. Finely placed. An eye for demolition on you, visitor. Now, sink the plunger and blow that poop dam straight to perdition.
I need to go shower 9 times.
From the fires of destruction flow the waters of life. A fine job, visitor. Now, I seem to have lost my watch while on my intestinal pilgrimage. Go and let Ma know I'm in town, though I reckon the stench of our victory may have already.
Nothing to it.
Paul got himself ate by a skag again, didn't he? Well, I can hardly complain when I've got running water flowing to my crops and rods, can I? Homestead's better than ever. Here's something to pay for your dry cleaning, dearie. Oh, and I think Paul's got one more job for you when you got the time.
Visitor! Them pilfering devils out in the Splinterlands won't be happy that you so kindly returned what they stole. They'll be back to take more than spare parts next time. Now, I'm quick with the knife, but we need a little more hellfire for what I believe's coming our way. I think it's time to wake Bessie.
And who is Bessie?
Our child, in a manner of speaking. Ma and I, well, we each got our virtues, as well as our sins. I reckon we put just about everything of both into Bessie. Visitor, start her up.
Paul, you know Bessie's a fussy girl. Watch minds of her logic echelon need a complex blend of fuel, precisely mixed.
Ma's right. Visitor, you just gotta open the valves in the right order. Hop on up.
Cobalt flowing. Next valve's across the way. See it?
must decline your invitations, sweet and sultry as they may be. It's just too dangerous for both of us right now. I also want to thank you for the gift. It's a hell of a war rig, and I'll keep it in my garage forever and always, just for me. You stole my heart, Big Donnie. You stole it good and proper. But I've just got to take it back now, you hear? I've just got to. Every time I ride that sweet rig, it'll be like I was riding you.
That'll be the Quantum Brine. Next one's tight, dearie. Might have to knock it loose.
And finally, flat cherry cola. Bessie's got everything she needs. Ascend to the roof and power her up. Oh. just in time, I reckon. The devils are crawling out of hell right to our doorstep.
You and Bessie go and ask them nicely to leave, would you?
Skinship, you know you want some.